Rodriguez, a big, strong guy, but he was knocked right off his skates. 10 seconds to go in the period. Craig tried to throw one in front. It's a good read back. Jackson knocks one ahead to Durno. Durno coming along, tried to sweep a pass. Here's Gudas in a shot blocked by Brett Sterling. Folks, that is Penguins playoff hockey at the buzzer. Standing ovation for Brett Sterling sliding face first into that puck and getting it with the shin pads.
Well, that's a beauty right there. Ryan Craig came around because that puck was teed up for a trailer, and Sterling got right in front of that. That's the way to sacrifice everybody playing as a team.
Goal to our right. Penguins win the opening faceoff. Corey Potter clips one out to center ice. Here comes Norfolk on a 3-on-2 transition. Quick shot, good. Glove save by Thiessen. And the Admirals crashing hard to the net. Labrie is out there with Durno, and that is Mike Angelides. Over to Collins. Brian Strait has really looked good tonight. Brian Strait going to settle things down. Has Bortuzzo as an outlet. Robert gets it at his own blue cross blue line. He flipped it and turned it over. Good heavens. Not what you'd normally get from Bortuzzo. Rotola shoots and scores. My goodness. Robert Bortuzzo, one missed touched puck. He just didn't play it the way he wanted to. It went right on the stick in Stoosh. That's a save that Thiessen normally makes. That is not a good goal on the turnover or Thiessen missing the save.
Well, maybe Brian Strait had the stick in the lane. It might have deflected. Take a look at this. Right there when the shot gets let go, Strait gets the paddle down. I think that went top shelf all the way cleanly. This guy, you cannot let have the puck like that. And you're right, it was just an unfortunate little miscue.
Here's Vladimir Mihalik, his shot high off the back glass. Thiessen got a challenge. Mihalik has really stepped up tonight a few times. And now here's Walker coming back. That is not a defenseman. That's James Wright, but a good coverage by Wright. Did not give up the body, and Veilleux's angle, he overskated the puck. That's too bad. Nice job by Ryan Craig to slow things down. Back the other way, Johan Harju is trying to get open. Harju just gets buried by Brian Strait. How are you, Harju? What a good hit by Strait. Penguins trying to keep it alive. Here's Ryan Craig walking in off the goalpost. Oh, Norfolk hit one that went clank. The posts are even. Ryan Craig dented the right goalpost, glove high. And the Admirals are going to clear the zone. Hutchinson really hesitated on that play. And now Norfolk shorthanded 2-on-1. Angelides going deep, could not get the shot. And that time, James Wright just crashed into Thiessen. That should have been a second penalty. The referees missed it. Now here's Sterling coming back the other way. Hard shot. Bodies are flying everywhere. Lurg, a slap shot. That's blocked in front. Penguins have pressure. 18 seconds to go. Potter comes on fresh. Backdoor play. Street settles it down to Sterling. Sterling fights off a hook, and Norfolk clears the... Bortuzzo, the D-pairing. Vernace up the near wing boards. Gets it in. Bortuzzo is going to take it behind his own net. Brad Thiessen yells instructions. That time Bortuzzo left it for Matias Rotola. Good heavens. Turnaround shot, and it's a goal. It tipped in. A second turnover by the Penguins defense. I don't think I've ever seen the Penguins do that all season, Stoosh.
Nope.
A behind-the-net defensive cycle, and Robert Bortuzzo accidentally left it right on the side of the crease with Matias Rotola waiting there. That's a disaster.
Well, I'll tell you what the Penguins were looking at. Did you see where they celebrated that goal? Did you see where the guys went and celebrated that goal? Right out in front of the Penguin bench door. Watch where he goes. He's going to shoot this one. It deflects. Yep, just getting it on net.
I think that might have hit Ryan Craig,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, it did. You can just by his reaction.
The shot. They gave the goal to Pouliot, so Rotola gets the assist. Pouliot the goal. I think that was very kind to Marc-Antoine Pouliot. Here's Brian Lurg, left wing side. Takes it behind the net. Keeps it alive. Lurg is bumped off the play, and Hutchinson unable to keep it in.
Oh, and he throws a man in the Penguin bench.
So going over the boards, wow, Rotola.
Going by Corey Potter and Ratko Gudas. Here it is right here.
Yeah, yeah,
he jumped to avoid
it. Rotola's trying to avoid
it. Hutchinson finishes and throws him right over.
Yeah, he looked like Tinkerbell, you know, like trying to avoid the hit there, and Hutchinson just... Penguins are trying to spread it out. Plenty of time left, 3:19. Will the Penguins pull the goaltender? We'll keep an eye. Veilleux coming across, good over the body hit. Somebody lost a glove, but coming back the other way, it's Radko Gudas. Gudas coming up on Hutchinson. Thiessen out of his own net, soft give to Mormina. Joey trying to guide one ahead. Ryan Craig, good lift to Jeff Walker. Walker looking good, coming over. Walker coming along. High rebound to Karski. It's still loose in the crease. What an effort by Jeff Walker to keep that play alive. Potter over to Walker again. Fires. Shot score. The Penguins are on the board. It's a third period even strength goal. Jeff Walker and Kevin Bayou did the frickin' frack in front of the net. Walker took the shot. I think Bayou might have tipped it in, Stoosh. That's a good, hard-working goal. And give the big boy from Prince Edward Island the credit, Kevin Bayou. Ale is on the board. A tip shot. Bayou right where you want to be.
Yep.
Coach Hines said the goals are going to come from the blue paint.
Top of the crease, Kevin Bayou. And now the Penguins are in the heads of Tokarski. No more shutout. 2:47 to go. And this place is alive again.
17:13 is the time of the goal. The Penguins still have their timeout. Is Norfolk going to settle it? It is Sterling. Excuse me, Collins, Street, Lurd.
For Kevin Bayou.
Here's the announcement on the goal.
First of the postseason. Assist to number 17, Jeff Walker. And number 2, Corey Potter. Time of the goal, 17:13.
So there you have it. Seconds to go. Potter comes on. Mormina is off. Hutchinson, a break-in pass. It is gloved down and slapped away. It struck the referee. Big break for the Penguins. Potter shoots one in deep. 48 seconds to play. Penguins are onside. Sterling gloves it out, and Norfolk knocks it away. Hutchinson's going to have to beat Labrie in a race. Tough angle play. Labrie trying to slow it down. Potter has it. 30 seconds to go. Penguins at center ice knock one ahead. Norfolk gets a bank pass to Bernace. Haryu turns it over at center ice. Penguins shoot it deep. 19 seconds to go. Bernace going to go up the boards out of the zone. Penguins need a good send in here. Here's Wagner. Ahead, Street is onside. Oh, they called the Penguins offside, and it looked good from here. 11 seconds to go, and that slows down all the momentum. Too bad. It is possible with 11 and a half seconds. Coach Hines will probably take his timeout. It is right on the blue line, and Wagner's going to get it across. Penguins are onside. Shot is blocked. Potter back the other way. 3 seconds to go. Deflection shot. Wagner fires it. It's high and wide. Norfolk wins the first game. A 2-1 regulation win with the Penguins that offside. I'd sure like to see a replay of that one just for the fun of it. Norfolk wins the hockey game 2-1, and they take a 1-0 lead in this best of seven series, Stoosh. Frustration abounds. The good news is the Penguins got on the board and they came right down to the end. The bad news is turnovers and lack of finishing around the net made Tokarski the hero tonight.
Yep, power play too. We got to look back at their penalty kill. Norfolk's PK was excellent, but all those chances, six power plays and going over, it's not going to get it done.